We were ready to play tonight. We were ready for our March Madness to start. And for 40 minutes, it was really, could be our best 40 minutes of basketball all season long. The fact that we're on spring break, we had rest, you have 2 weeks, we got healthy, we were able to game plan for 4 days. The kids ready to be a part of March Madness. When we finally found out who our next opponent was going to be, and it was going to be at home, I was FaceTime, the enthusiasm that went through, it was, these kids are excited. And when the games finally all started to go off yesterday, everyone, did you see this game, the end of that game, from pregame meal all the way down, everyone watching every game, it was their turn for their March Madness. It was just the pure excitement, the pure joy, their turn, let's go. And we weren't looking back, we were ready for season three, postseason, making history, be the first team to do it. That's what they were excited about. Being at home, can't underestimate that, especially with this team here. Our defensive game plan, Adelaide Martucci, Brittany Johnson, just taking the ball out of 42's hand to start. She took three shots at halftime. Game was set, and you know, for all intents and purposes, over. 15 points at halftime. Our offense, what we were able to, again, some early offense, stretch some things out, go back to what we were trying to do in the beginning of the season, get better of them now because we have a whole season underneath our belts. All that improvement. These weeks of practices, just getting better. It's a great group of young ladies that, again, want to win, and they were excited to play.
I just knew that I had to step up and lead the team as the other senior. You know, Maria is gone, and I just knew that I was the one that people would look up to, so I knew it was my time to step up, basically. We knew to shut down 42. She's an amazing player. She can make plays, she can shoot, she can drive, she can do it all. And that was really our main focus, was to just face guard her, full court pressure, and that's what we did today. And it all starts on the defensive end, and our offense just came naturally. We were very calm about it, and that was really good for us.
We're like a whole team support, because like we work as a team. We get good passes, and if you give a group passes, then you have good shots. And we all made them, I made them too.